Sydney, from the first moment that I laid eyes on you, I knew you were something special. Little did I know what an incredible woman you truly were at the time. It was like I had known you for a lifetime. And I stand here before you and God today, humbled and blessed. You inspire me each and every day to do the best I can be and to be the best I can be for our family. I have learned so much from you in the time we've known each other. We have come a long way since we started. I will always love you eternally for being the mother that you are, for being the partner that you are, and for taking care of me with such dedication. Know that I love you with all of my heart. I cannot wait for our lives to truly begin together, and I am incredibly blessed and grateful and honored to call you my wife.
Michael Patrick, you reminded me that true love is not a conditional type of love, but a love like what Jesus did for us on the cross, a love that has no boundaries and does not run out. Your love for Emberlyn, Arrow, and Isaiah makes me fall deeper in love with you every day. So Michael, I promise to stay faithfully by your side. I promise to trust your judgment and leadership and strength in our marriage. I promise to always hold us accountable to growth and communication. Lastly, and surely not least, I promise to prioritize my relationship with the Lord so that I can always hope to be the wife that you deserve. I thank God for you, and I love you endlessly.
Heavenly Father, as you join us today, we ask for your blessings upon Michael and Sydney as they unite in marriage. Bless them with the inner gifts of trust, compassion, forgiveness, and truth, that they may live and grow together in love and peace. Bring them what you desire for them and show them how you would have them be. And when times grow hard and tempers grow short, help them to look into their hearts and remember the love that brought them here today. We ask these things in your name. Amen. Michael, do you take Sydney to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore?
I do.
And Sydney, do you take Michael to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
I do.
With your vows exchanged and your intent declared, and by the strength of your love and commitment for one another, it is by the power granted me by the beautiful state of Colorado that I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride.
This ring is my sacred gift to you.
This ring is my sacred gift to you.
My promise that I will always love you.
My promise that I will always love you.
Cherish you and honor you.
Cherish you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I gladly marry you.
I gladly marry you.